Blair Arthur. Arthur off to Pallarino. Taken away, however, by Haley Robertson. And Robertson goes all the way down and lays it in for a 4-0 Catamount lead. One turnover for St. Francis, now one for Vermont. Up underneath, wide open for the shot, Leah Fetchko. Progress here in the first quarter with St. Francis Brooklyn. A pass inside, however. However, rebound to Kat Phipps. Taken right back by Thomas now, underneath to Lavelle, and Katie Lavelle. Stepping in, getting to the outside, spin move to the inside, blocked, however, by Candace Wright. And a huge block for Wright and the Catamounts. The give to Andreana Thomas, who goes coast to coast. Scribbles inside, steps back, gives it off to Lauren Handy, who makes the long two. By Maria Pallarino, offense goes back to Vermont. They come back the other way. Three taken now by Sydney Smith, and she nails it. Taking a shot, rebound comes out to Andreana Thomas, who gets it inside to Haley Robertson. To Kylie Butler. Now to Candace Wright, who gets her way through and in for the bucket. Now inside to Levy again, who's been tough underneath, and she just gets that one to roll in. In a hurry and transition all the way herself, gets the bucket at the buzzer. Stops and turns, gives it off to Butler. And the takeaway by Fetchko. And she drives down, easy layup at the other end. Her previous career high was 8 that she scored 2 years ago. She missed all of last season. With an injury, and another three-point shot by Sydney Smith. Going to her right, going around Olivia Levy. Passing off now to Katie Lavelle. Terriers looking to answer here with a minute and a half to play. Levy back out to Arthur, who hits for three. Smith turns, fires off to Lavelle. Now it's Thomas for three, misses the three-point shot. 2 seconds to go. Smith now with it again, putting up another shot. That one coming up short, and that will do it as the final buzzer sounds.